I'm waiting.
We made it this far.
I've told them.
So, you said you can call me for
Vince knows to let those remaining parents in after, correct? I just told them again. I don't want to do that, and then she starts, right? Good afternoon. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Albany High School's 152nd commencement ceremony. It is now my distinct privilege to present you to Albany High School's graduating class of 2022.
Okay.
Sorry.
of the Sergeant Henry Johnson Battalion. It is now my pleasure to introduce the senior class officers to say the Pledge of Allegiance. Della Delro, President. The national anthem will now be sung by our Albanettes and Troubadours.
Thank you. boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen,
Albany High School administrative team with us today. Welcome, class of 2022, graduates, family, friends, staff, and guests. It is my sincerest pleasure to address Albany High School's 152nd graduating class. Getting to know all of you better as seniors this year has truly been a gratifying and rewarding experience. Your graduating class has endured a myriad of challenges since the pandemic, furthering your commitment to graduate. Skills that would have taken years to hone developed even more from you learning in new ways and navigating classes virtually. You have now had advanced technological expertise, preparing you even more to enter colleges and careers with new skill sets that will reshape your futures. Because of this, your education has advanced by leaps and bounds. As your journey with the high school comes to an end, I would like you to remember how our school community has helped you be here today. Starting with your family, who have tirelessly provided and supported you in your high school years. From numerous practices, games, concerts, carpools, and much more. There are seniors in the audience today who would not be sitting here without their teachers and social support staff who go above and beyond each day. There are also numerous security monitors, maintenance workers, homeschool coordinators, secretaries, and teaching assistants who have been that one person who helped you get through. Our administrators do the very same thing, diligently checking in on you to make sure you are on track and to ensure every graduate walks across this stage. While meeting with our Falcon Council regularly this year, I would like to recognize the advocacy they did to ensure we celebrated Senior Field Day, prom and graduation the way all of you want it. Remember the memories with your classmates, families, and staff who helped you be here. Take the time today to remember and thank all of those who have contributed to ensure you are here at this momentous occasion. In meeting with our valedictorian, our salutatorian, and our class president, we spoke about graduation during this unpredictable time. We talked about how difficult it has been for you not to be able to experience all of your high school years in person. Your class faced these challenges and continued to persevere. Remember this day and the adversities you have had to overcome, but also the other challenges so many others still face. Know you will use your experiences in your next step and how you can apply all that you have learned to continue to endure. Know that you will succeed. As I watched the senior videos made in the past few weeks, there was a common theme in all of them. The theme that we would not be who we are today without the diversity, opportunities, teachers, and staff that Albany High School has provided. With that said, it is an honor to celebrate both our valedictorian and our salutatorian. Both Payson and Tanima immigrated here and were able to rise to the top of your class while acclimating to a new country and a new high school. Both quickly found ways to get involved with clubs and sports while excelling in academics. We are so proud of both of you and know you serve as inspiration to other students to follow in your footsteps. The past few weeks have celebrated so many of you, starting with our Senior Field Day, award ceremony, prom, our athletic ceremony, senior superlatives, and top 10. It has been inspiring to connect again with so many of you and see how excited you are about your futures in certified trades, the military, college, careers, and in exploring other opportunities. Each year, I continue to be amazed at the vast number of graduates attending our local community colleges and universities, from Hudson Valley to St. Rose and SUNY, all the way to Harvard, MIT, and UConn, just to name a few. These lifetime opportunities will continue to show all how our graduates are the best of the best. On behalf of our administrative team and staff, we wish you all great success at the high, after the high. We want you to take your experiences and turn them into prospects to change your futures and the futures of others. We want you to remember the opportunities our high school afforded you and make the most of what is to come. We want to be able to call on you to serve as role models for our future graduates. And finally, we want you all to continue to strive for more in your next ventures. That is what truly represents being an Albany High School graduate. We look so very forward to hearing from all of you and sincerely wish you all the best in your endeavors in life. It is now my pleasure to introduce you to the valedictorian of the class of 2022.
But these are the guys that have worked for me, and hopefully they'll all be good. We all have our career signs, so there's no need to think of how we are about it. And the trick to not caring about what others think is for us to not have that or compare ourselves with someone else, because we never really know what we're talking about. Something else I want to share is my philosophy of living a happy life. We as humans tend to be very worried about what's going to happen next. And it is scary to think of where this lies for all of us as we move on from this place. If you're ever stuck in a situation where you're really worried about what's coming next, think of all the great things you've done. And think of the people that love you. And look no further than the people that are with you. The proud parents, the loving teachers, staff, and know that there are people supporting you. And think of the worst-case scenario and realize that it's not going to be that bad, and that there are other things, other opportunities, and just being outside. Now it's our turn. We head out to get our best. To change the world, to tackle the world's pressing problems, and to make a positive change in society. And I use technology to make all these changes. But that's true about that. Technology alone is not enough. It's technology very good for us, very good for humanity, that brings us the results that make our hearts sing. And standing here in this forest of knowledge, ideas, and talents, I have no doubt that this path has the potential to make many parts sing. Or if I'm a favorite concern that this staff will understand, we are going to play on this floor.
Yeah.
I was a very lucky to play with this staff, and I am so excited for all the major things we are going to do in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, Peter. It is now
to get to the next
Thank you.
and whatever obstacles you're facing in the future, you will be able to achieve it. Our high school years have certainly been an experience, to say the least. But I'm happy and proud to see each and every one of you guys sitting here today to congratulate all of our accomplishments. Congratulations, class of 2022.
I also invite the members of the Board of Education who will distribute the awards and scholarships to step forward and look on the stage. In 1982, a year you do not remember, the City School District of Albany received an anonymous $1 million gift from a graduate of Albany High School in appreciation for the education he had received. That donation has been used to fund the Board of Education comprehensive scholarships. Scholarships are awarded in specific content areas as a result of outstanding improved achievement and demonstrated responsibility. We will now acknowledge this year's recipients. First, the Albany Board of Education Comprehensive Scholarship for Art Education is awarded to Tamia Jarrett. Business marketing goes to Cindy Bouchard. Thank you. The two recipients of the English Comprehensive Scholarship are Olivia Menrich and Sasha Postley. The Foreign Language Scholarship goes to Ella Halden. And lastly, our two recipients of the Social Studies Scholarship are awarded to Mandy Bergalia and Naya Kennedy. And a special thank you to our Board of Education for these comprehensive education scholarships.
While we prepare to distribute diplomas, we'll have a musical selection from the Albany and Troubadours. Graduates, right after that, we'll start calling your names on your stage right. You'll come out on the left. Please make sure to pose with the balloon arts for your light touch portrait that you'll receive in the mail this summer. All right, we'll get started with our music selection. Ms. Capo, if you're ready, you can start lining up the graduates, please. At this time, I'd like to introduce our homeschool coordinators, Mr. Malcolm Gannon and Mr. John Clement, who will announce the names of our graduates. We will begin with our rookie career and technical center principal, Ms. Andrea Marquez Clark. Our night school administrator, Mr. Gregory Riggs Baker.
Here we are, Yeah, that's me, period. Victor Rivera. Thank you.
Miss.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Emily Lopez. Take it out. talking about the coach. I wasn't about the coach. I ain't gonna lie.
Felicia Caesar.
Thank you.
supporting the chair.
Thank you. Right down the stairs.
Right down the stairs, boss.
No, but you know, we work in minimal. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure somebody knows.
Scarlett Pereira.
All right, thanks.
Okay.
You're in the hallway, aren't you?
You guys got it? Right at the bottom of the stairs.
Thank you. Victoria Smith-Wild. Photographer not to lean on that. I just don't want to see him flying over.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Saving the back.
graduating from Albany High School.
Did they cut the
we'll start with Bethel. I'm here now.